has got runners at first and second, trying to add to this 4-2 lead. First pitch, and that one's driven high in the air to right field. Mitch Walding has done it again. Let it fly and tack on three for the Fightin' Phils. Mitch Walding circles the diamond. He and Kyle Martin with their patented wraparound handshake. They lock arms. And what can you say about Mitch Walding, who hits his 13th home run? And he's got four RBIs, allowing the Fightins to take a 7-2 lead.